Hello, today I want to show you a little trick. Hope you can remove very quickly and very cheap, little chip from the PC board. Now you see the RAM memory. And what I need to remove this chip is this modified transformer solder. Yes, you can see it's a very easy to build by yourself. It's a homemade, of course. And the second tool what you will need is a modified tweezers. Good. So the first thing is you have to hold this chip what you want to remove from the PC board and with transformer solder heat all these pins together. But very good is if you will use a little ball of the iron or the solder. For the better heat transformation on the other pins. So I will hold these tweezers and going to heat this side of the chip. So let's look how easy it is. Okay, the first side is gone, and now I have to desolder this iron, piece of iron. And now the second side. Let's look. Perfect. Okay. So. Again, I will hold this chip into tweezers. I will put some iron here, just a little ball. And let's go. Okay. Never be easier. Okay, so now of course you have to desolder of these little balls on the joints with the micro solder pen, but not much, because it's very good when some solder is on the pins. You will need this solder by joining the other chip. Okay, so I don't want this solder all. Oh, this is not much good, but okay. Very good. And the second side. Okay, fine. All pins seems they are completely okay. Okay, I will clean the joints. Before I solder the new chip on that place. Okay, let's look. Okay, and now I'm going to put this chip on the place. It's very important to place the chip direct over the pins. It's very, very important. Okay, let's go. I will heat the pins together again from up to down. Good job. And now the second side. Yeah, it can happen sometimes. You will need to fix that pins with your micro solder, especially when the chip was not directly over the pins and was not directly over the place. Just a little quick fix. And these joints looks really good. Okay, now when I will clean the joints with alcohol. Okay. So you can see that these technology is very easy to use, and it's really working. So good luck, guys, and thank you for watching.